might be, you know, I'm saying, suck balls, but hey, we all suck balls, right? You know, not everyone's gonna be good, some people gonna be bad. I'm just between those things, I'm bad. And, yeah. Yo, what's up? Hey, good goodness someone came by. A little crazy. I can't believe that. Well, here's the story. I kind of spend my money, even though I kind of didn't have the job, and I kind of spend all the money that I didn't, wasn't supposed to buy these games. So yeah, I'm playing these games, the games that I didn't meant deserve to buy. Great, square one again. Start this over again. I went money crazy. What I really don't like about this game is that there's way too many cars and it gets in your way, and I think it's like a little It really makes no sense. Well, you're like the only one that comes to this party all stream sometime. Like, it's really boring. Just talking to myself. I don't know what happened to my other subscribers. Like, what you want. More life in gaming. Because this isn't the stuff watching my jail again. That's not being fair. Well, this stuff, yeah, I guess. Nah, yeah, it gets on your freaking nerves. No, this is like GTA, this is annoying. You'd be bumping into shit. You should make it like a compilation, bumping into shit. Like, yo, come on!
This is a no rubber zone!
Just give me what I want. Why I have to work for you? Jeez, man.
Hey, tattooed wonder. How come we get all the crappy missions?
Because I don't like you. Whatever deal the problem made with the motherhoods, the city's ego is at his bottom, and his time is running. If we don't get the kid back in the room soon, the man will be the city to the crowd.
PS2, I used to watch my own cousin play this game, which was kind of like, I used to love watching him play this game. I didn't even mean to hurt you! Boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. acquisition move.
Sweeping for suspects.
What the freak? Come on, my head. You're in my way. No me. There's too many goddamn cars. Bro, I'm about to start this over, bro. I'm not driving all the way back there. This is crap. Oh my gosh! I hate this game. Bro, I'm gonna be done. I'm just gonna, done watching this game, because I'm just not going all the way back there to here. This is not... I shouldn't even know. It's crazy, man. Yo! Exactly, this is too many crap, too many freaking playthings running out in my way, like these dang ass cars. Man, that is too much. Yeah, crap you is too freaking little, you're going to start bumping into things. That's just my plan. My gosh! Running into crap. Shoot, bro! What the freak? Stop ramming! right, bro. You and me.
Someone is looking for a race
Thank you. All about to fail, bro. This is goddamn car got my way. Soon as I thought I got it, I was finished. I'm done.
I'm not interested in any new drivers right now, and I've got work to do.
Really?
Anything we can do?
No, I'm working on a secret vehicle project.
Okay, sorry.
Listen, if you think you've got the guts to race in this town,
yeah,
try
she don't
my
have the
prototype jet board out on the stadium floor. Beat the stadium challenge, and maybe I'll consider you for my team.
Nope. What? She probably thinks she's hot, bro. She probably is. That's neat. I'm just making up a beat. We'll be right back. Hold that bad grammar.
Like, fool, if I saw you with that bad grammar, I don't know, bro. But seriously, you wanna make fun of my grammar? Pathetic. Seriously. As long as everyone understands what I'm saying. Clearly he did. Well, I'm trying to forget anyways. Whoa! She's lying. She don't even have nothing.
Work for that slime ball crew. Wipe them out of her life.
Looks like you've won a few races. Isn't it true the city champion gets to tour the palace?
Yeah. Why?
She's a fraud. She doesn't know.
Yeah. I'm a real fan of the palace.
Okay. I'll help you out if you stop bothering me. I saw an old maintenance elevator at the base of one of the palace support rooms. That old lift might hook you up for the power, if you can find a way to turn on the elevator.
Yeah, it's because the way the grammar is. My grammar has nothing to do with it. My grammar is not even that bad. I prefer to have the hoverboard than going on these hovercraft. Because I'm beginning on my nerves. They really do. Oh, I'm not the power for that. By the way, oh my god! Well, this really is nice. You can dance with them. And the car's already damaged. Stop shocking me, dang it. Stop it. Knock it off. Why didn't the little things happen, man? This is way too linear. Well, I mean it for real. I mean, it's really too linear. I guess I'm like, hey, don't worry, Dad. I like a lot of things. This car is about to explode. I better get rid of it. I'm not serious with it. This car is about to explode. I only got you here.
Hey, Sugar Plum.
You're near here?
Well, what you got that for? Hey, I've seen you before. You're with the underground.
Shh. And Tess, Twin sent me to spy on the crew. Hold on, I may be able to get my hands on a few secrets.
Ooh, I love undercover work, lady. But two can work better than one.
Let me help you out.
Is this really E or rated T? I can't tell. I don't know if this game was meant to be rated E. If this game was rated E, then it should have been rated T because Bookie did perv the freak. I'm not kidding. Okay, what the hell? Whoa! Yeah, because it's freaking annoying. I already know I failed the mission. failed the mission, all right.